got excited about this idea that you could build something, that you could make something and you could code. And so even when I was like 11, 12, 13, my mom would drive me to all these different parts of New Jersey to take me to coding camp. And so for me, coming out of school, I saw this huge opportunity to think, can I start a company? I started a company called Evite. So the whole concept was, is that could you use technology to bring people together? And that has really been my passion through my whole career, is how do you use technology to do something, make a change or do something for someone in the real world. Through my whole years of both career and life, I think about, which is, who am I spending my time with? So like, what are the people, whether that's work or personal or whatever, am I learning in that situation? And what do I want to be learning? And then the third piece of it is that, am I passionate about what I'm actually building and what I'm doing? And so it was those three things that I said, yeah, let's do this. You know, you're building a product. You have to think about like, who's using it, how they're using it, and how you can make impact. And that to me is what I get excited about, is can you use technology to give people access? When you think about almost all technology, what it's done, it continues to drive access. It lets you scale your idea to millions and millions of people. And that is something uniquely that technology can do. Most buyers of any products are women, and yet the products aren't being designed by women. And so that's where you start to think about how there's constant, why it's important to have more women in STEM and why it's like exciting to see more women getting into it. And so it's really important that you have that confidence to speak up and you have that confidence to express yourself. You might be wrong sometimes, and that's fine. Like, you can only learn by making mistakes. Like, it's so important, anything you're doing, anything I'm doing, like, you know, is to ask people, how did I do? Because that's the only way you learn, and that's the only way you get better.